I think when we're talking about automation and digitalization, we have to see that's all about finding a new market and profit. And this profit is something which is gained from reducing labor costs. The question is, who is paying for the education of the workforce to save their profession? And who is paying for the infrastructure we need for the future of the transport sector? Should that be the society or the companies? I think that should be the company who is making the profit.